Hello! Today will be another shoe unboxing video because it's been a while since I published my last one and I received a huge package from Attitude Holland and I really really had to contain myself to not open it before, which was really hard for me because I wanted to show it to you guys. Just in case you are wondering right now why I look like an eggplant, there will be a second hair transformation video coming out. I still want to achieve very light blue hair. This is not the end of it. But that's not what today's video is about. This is what today's video is about. So, without any further ado, I rip this open. I'm not as strong as I thought. Yeah. It came like this. And this beautiful paper. And those are the shoes. Oh my god, they are gorgeous. Ooh, and the plateau is actually not crazy high. At least for my taste, it's not crazy high because I tend to wear higher boots. I'm too small for my personal taste, so I like to be very, very tall looking. But they are so super long. As I said, I really do hope that they are comfortable. And yeah, excuse my wintry socks. I think I have to get used to this being on my knee. This part is extremely comfortable. Looking forward to wearing them outside, and then I will also see if that is irritating for me or not. Because with that, I'm still not super sure. But the sole is very, very comfortable. I also wanted to show you the whole look, including my head. Let me know what you think about these shoes, if you like them, if you would buy them yourself. Look at these shoes, what do you think? Shoe. Like a shirt. Let me know what you think about these beautiful shoes in my comment section. I hope you all have a wonderful day and thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I will see you soon. Bye bye.